National Weather Service in Detroit. Pontiac has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Shiawassee County in southeastern Michigan, western Genesee County in southeastern Michigan, northern Livingston County in southeastern Michigan until 2:15 p.m. At 1:22 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Morris, or near Perry, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will be near Bancroft around 1:30 p.m. Corunna around 1:35 p.m. Durand and Gaines around 1:40 p.m. Lennon around 1:45 p.m. Flushing and Swords Creek around 1:55 p.m. Flint, Mount Morris, and Beecher around 2:05 p.m. Other locations impacted by the severe thunderstorm include Judville, Rankin, Bennington, Argentine, Conway Township, Shapsburg, Carlin, Vernon, and Deerfield Township. People attending downtown Swartz Creek should seek safe shelter immediately. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2:15 p.m. for the following counties in Michigan, Genesee, Livingston, and Shiawassee. Here is the forecast for the northern suburbs. Severe thunderstorm.